What the fuck is good, YouTube? It's your non-beauty beauty group ass bitch. And yes, I'm doing the voiceover because I'm a fucking professional. Kill me. Yeah, it was really fucking early in the morning as I filmed this, so that's why I look dead and that's why the lighting is bad, but anyways, let's get started. So I'm starting off with my primer as per usual, and I'm only nasty. I'm only putting it on my eyelids. I'm taking my actual eyeshadow primer with some weird ass brush, I don't know, go fucking find one, bitch. And putting it where you would think to put it, duh. I would like to make a big warm welcome to my e.l.f. eyeshadow palette because it is ratchet as fuck and we know this already, and I'm just going to set my eyeshadow primer. This is a story all about how my broke ass ain't got foundation because I'm such a broke ass bitch that I ain't got no fucking foundation left. So, yeah. And of course I'm putting my primer all over my face as well. But I'm taking about, literally five. Why the fuck am I dancing? Can you stop that ugly shit? Fuck, sorry. Okay, anyway. But, yeah, rub that all up into your face. And then take about 550 years to try and get the last remnants of your foundation. Somebody please send me one because what the fuck, I can't afford anything. You see the amount of stress that is going through my head. Wow. I need to pause here and take a moment to talk about my fucking edges. Whack. My hairline, that's tight as fuck. Once you finally got some fucking foundation, Jesus Christ, then you're just gonna take your booty blender and, you know, go to town and beat that face. Literally beat it into a fucking pulp, bitch. Okay? Also, if you wanna know all the products I'm using, everything will be linked in the down bar. Well, not linked, but I'll tell you all the products I'm using. After my ugly ass dancing, I'm going to take my translucent loose face powder and set my entire face. And then I'm going to only bake certain areas. Because I'm a baker's man. And I look like I party with the weekend because, you know, cocaine. Love it. Love crack. Yes. Now it's eyebrow time, and if I get one person ask me why I didn't show how to do my eyebrows, it's because I have a whole video dedicated to it. So, yeah, this is a get ready with me, not a tutorial. But yeah, I'm just gonna do my brow. And then I'm gonna take a fluffy blending brush because I finally bought myself some brushes, and they're from Morphe because I'm a professional. So, and then I'm gonna take a kind of taupey color, which I
didn't fucking show because I'm a fucking idiot.
And I'm focusing that on the lid, in my crease, and up towards the brow bone. This is a look that I wore at the end of my video where I bleached my hair, so people were asking, and if you ask, I shall give. And then I'm taking a pointier blending brush and going into some deeper, darker, chocolatey kind of brown colors. And bitch, you still couldn't even show it. And I'm focusing that more so just in the crease and the outer V. Then once you're done blending that shit out until your arm falls off, you're going to take the cake out of the oven because we're done partying with the weekend. And we don't have to impress him with our coke face. Mm-hmm.
Then taking the Urban Decay All Nighter setting spray, I'm going to set my face with some water. I'm kidding, it's not water, I promise, I'm like fucking guy.
More like unicorn piss, am I right? Or like, am I right? Vibes.
Can we move on for like once? Like,
that was the ugliest shit ever. Yeah, you better be upset. Now I'm finna take my bronzer and a sculpt and brush, and I'm gonna go to town and fucking contour this fat ass baby face. Like, I mean, it's kind of cute. I ain't gonna lie. Like, my camera died at this point, and I died along with it, so ha. All I did though was take a pointed blending brush, I guess, and dip it in a brown, and fuck. Bitch, I didn't even give myself time to say what I was doing, shit. I'm pausing the terrible dancing right here to say what I was doing. I dipped that brush into the same brown I put on my lid and shit, and I just put it underneath my eye, and then I took a blush, and that's what I'm about to do. Fucking thought that you could fucking psych me out, bitch. The amount of fucking singing and dancing I have done in this video is disgusting. Please pour bleach down my throat. Catch me outside, how about that? I totally just dropped my brush and I totally just tried to act like I could play it off. Like, bitch, you thought. All my life, you stood by me when no one else was ever behind me. Oh. Totally just did that for copyright reasons, but I'm just taking this highlighter and we're popping it into my inner corner. Hala the inner corners, hala the inner corners, hala the. Then take a nice yellowy gold shimmer color and put that in the inner corners. Well, I fucking shook myself with the highlight, holy shit. It's eyeliner time, and let me tell y'all right now, it does not look bad on camera. But it was fucking terrible, IRL, so yeah. Bless you, ho.
Thank you.
Yeah, you're fucking welcome. Now, this is me evaluating my life and shit, like, what the fuck is that? Like, Harambe just came back from the dead to haunt me as if I didn't fucking support him. Like, who would do this to me? Like, look at that. Look at that. No, fuck, like, just give up. I don't give a fuck.
Now, ha, funny story, you guys. That was the end of the footage. Don't hate me because you'll never hate me as much as I hate me because I just got so fucking frustrated with my makeup that I didn't continue filming because it was fucking shitty and my makeup looked like fucking shit and then I was running late for school and then I just wanted to fucking die. Like I said earlier, everything will be in the down bar if you want to know exactly what products I used, including the shit that I didn't show. And I hope you guys enjoyed this absolutely garbage video.
Don't fuck with this video, like I'm the most fucking terrible human being on this earth.
Make sure to tap that whack ass like button, like as Tyler Posey's dick, if you did enjoy. And make sure to subscribe so you can be notified when I post a new video, which is weekly. And also, you can follow all my social media if you want to. It's always gonna be in the down bar because, you know, I'm a homie. I got you, bro. And yeah, that's about it for me. Don't worry, I did film my outro though because I'm pro fish.
Yo, real quick though, tell me why I look like a rejected character from Star Wars and or a tampon. But anyways, that's been about it for me. And your girl is out. Bye.